What's going on, YouTube? Today we are counting down the top 5 best tech gifts you can get right now for under $50. This is one of possibly a series. We'll see how well this does. If you want to see more, leave a like. These are going to be gifts that cover a wide range of people that you may be buying for. I wanted to spread a wide net to help as many of you guys out as possible. And this list will be from the worst gifts to the very best. So before we get started, you know what to do. It's YouTube. So hit the subscribe button, click the bell so you don't miss as we cover your favorite tech and video games. I'm Chris Grant Jr. It's the Granny Geek Show. All right, so links to all of these gifts will be down in the description below. And let's start out with something basic that covers everybody: power. You always need chargers, portable chargers, power banks when you're out and about and on the go and you just need some extra juice. And this charger I have here is on Amazon. It's the solar power cheap portable charger, 10,000 milliamp hours external battery pack. It's got flashlight, it's got solar charging, so you can leave that bad boy right on your dash and charge while you're out and about doing shopping or whatever, and have a portable charger that's always charged. It's got a compass and some other great features. Right now this is coming in only at $28.98 on Amazon. It's an Amazon bestseller. Guys, this is great. It's got a rugged build. I'm showing pictures of it now on the screen. It's something you can throw in a glove back box or in the trunk and just always have ready to go. 10,000 milliamp hours is a lot. This is really a great one. Now, coming in at number 4, this is for your tech foodie in your life. We've got the Dash Tasty Crisp Electric Air Fryer. Yes, it's an air fryer. I personally love them because you can just make so many different things. It's quicker than an oven, but it tastes better than a microwave. From cakes, cookies, and pies to chips. Well, who makes chips? But French fries, all kinds of stuff you can make. And right now, this is going right up at the top at $49.99. on Amazon, and it's free shipping right now if you're the nerd of your family, but you know somebody you're buying for isn't really into tech and they like food, but you still want to let them know it's from you. Go ahead and grab this one. Now, getting a little better, this is one of my favorite devices. I actually have this right now and I use it fairly often, the TiVo Stream 4K. Now, when's the last time you heard TiVo, right? At all, let alone when it comes to streaming boxes. You've usually got your Apple TV, you've got your Google Chromecast, your Fire Stick, and all that stuff. But TiVo was offering a great device, and I've personally used this one, so I can really vouch for it. It's a 4K, every streaming, you've got apps, you've got live TV on screen. It's got Dolby Vision and HDR capable. It comes with the remote. I'm showing it on the screen right now. It kind of looks like a mini PlayStation 4 or something, but I absolutely love this thing. I've had no issues connecting to the internet using multiple apps. The interface is really, really good. You can attach Bluetooth devices and things like that for different inputs, whether it's a keyboard or something like that. And this, guys, this comes in at only $27.94. This is a must-have on your holiday shopping list. Most of this stuff is actually $30 and under, but we're going with the 50 and under. And again, if you guys would like to see me do a 50 to 100 or a 50 to 150, go ahead and leave a comment down below and I'll be looking at that, gauging that to see if we'll go ahead and take the next step and go higher and higher as we get closer and closer to Christmas. So almost at number one, my top pick for tech for the holidays. But guys, this is one that a lot of people forget about. And it's because of this right here. So we've got the wireless AirPods from Apple, and they've taken the world by storm and everybody's going wireless. But a lot of people forget that the Apple AirPods with Lightning connector were a really decent pair of headphones. And right now they're an Amazon bestseller, 4.5 out of 5 stars, Amazon choice. At only $19, you can get the Apple AirPods with Lightning connector. Now, these would be great for anybody who's in a pinch or whatever. Like, they don't run out of battery. As long as you can plug them into your phone, you're good to go. These are great to throw in a backpack or a briefcase or a bag or what have you, just so that you know you can always connect. Sometimes these die when you're out. They've got good battery life, but you know, some battery life is battery life and it will die. So it's nice to be able to plug right in. Plus, sometimes if you're using Bluetooth to connect to the phone and you're going out of range all the time and stuff, even though these are wired headphones, you wouldn't have to have your Bluetooth on all the time in order to use these. So I definitely would recommend the 4.5 out of 5 Amazon choice Apple AirPods with Lightning connector. And again, links to everything will be in the description below. And now, guys, for the number one, my top pick, okay, for tech devices this holiday season, especially for Christmas, guys, if you're going out and getting this stuff, come on, you can't beat it. $30 for a brand new Apple product that almost everybody would like to have. Of course, I'm talking Apple AirTags. Now, I have these myself. I'm doing giveaways for them here on the channel, so get subscribed. I'm doing some announcements for Christmas for that. The AirTags are just awesome. Anybody who has an iPhone or an iPad can use it. There's always something that people want to track, whether it's their car or their pet or their backpack for school or briefcase or their wallet. I mean, you name it, there is a use case for almost everyone in getting the Apple AirTags, and at only $30 each or $99 for a 4-pack, guys, this is a steal. Everybody's gonna love it. Who doesn't like unboxing Apple devices for Christmas? It's a great thing, and it comes in at a great price. And this is something that people could potentially use every day. So how often can you say that about something that you got someone for Christmas? So Apple AirTags, tags, they top my list for this Christmas. If you're going out and getting gifts, these are all under $50. Again, links to everything will be down in the description. If you guys want to see me do the next tier, about 50 to 100 to 150, right in there, the top five gifts for that, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button and leave me a comment so I know, and then I'll be judging this video to see how we'll do the next one. So, okay, and if you stuck around to the end, here is the bonus gift. This is specifically for my iPad users, preferably the new form factor one. So that's the iPad Air 4 and newer, the iPad Pro 2018 and newer, ones that look like this. And this is the iPad USB-C 6-in-1 adapter. This comes with a USB-C charging, headphone jack, SD card, HDMI port, and USB, all connecting via one connector right there, USB-C. So this is fantastic. It comes in at $48.99, and I think that's a steal for something so slim that can fit right on your iPad and go with you wherever you're going, as opposed to getting some computer-made dongle USB-C. This one's specifically made for iPad, and it just doesn't add a lot of bulk to your device. As you can see, I go caseless with my iPad Pro, and so this is a great device for me. Thanks guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the list. Let me know what on this list was your favorite, if you had heard of all of them before, or if some of them surprised you. I know a lot of people haven't thought about the AirPods with Lightning in a while, but maybe a good option for some folks. Anyway, I tried to cover a wide range. I got more videos coming up, so stay tuned. Hit the subscribe button and click the bell so you don't miss as we cover your favorite tech and video games. I'm Chris Grant Jr. It's the Granny Geek Show.